Keeping it locked down, Laveau.
Sinclair. You think you deal with one thing. You did a good job with Slim. The feds have him, but he's doing his damnedest to change that.
But all that evidence?
It's a start. But more folks in Sinclair need to speak up. And they can't if the sheriff's department and whoever else is terrorizing them.
Where can I start?
I can point you to some concerned citizens in Sinclair.
Let me see what I can do to help.
Thank you. Help them and we'll be a step closer to keeping Slim Beaumont behind bars. Remus?
Christian Remus, Esquire. And you're Laveau's acquaintance. Well, mind the mess. I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? What's Slim want with her?
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff Beaumont, along with some not-so-legal services.
Now, Slim's afraid you'll talk, but he doesn't want you dead.
Which is why his thugs kidnap my Blanche. See, they're keeping her over in the scrapyard. The one that got blown up?
I know it.
Save her. Save her and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
suckers are gonna pin this on us.
You wanna keep your voice down? Slim's... Huh?
Get my ass down!
Shows up again.
He went that way. Get your eyes on him.
Some bitch is here. Move your ass.
We've been looking for you. Anyways.
Gotta hunker down. Any of y'all seen him?
Well, he was here.
Can you get around?
He's still here. Find him.
We've been looking for you.
I got this shit.
I'm here. Give me the word. Oh.
Got your own self to blame. What the?
We ain't got time for who, what, when. Go out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes, all right?
Yeah.
figured you'd be in the wind by now.
Well, there's a 2 o'clock train ticket with our names on them. Fake names, of course.
But you'll testify.
If it means not having to look over my shoulder for the rest of my life, yeah. Yeah, I'll testify.
You take care of it now.